I think it's a wonderful picture of a woman that feels, and maybe she's right, I don't know, that feels that she has been abandoned as a child. And I believed everything she said, and I worked on that. And it's only when I came and saw this half a year ago that I wonder, what if everything she's saying is a lie? And now I saw the ending through the door, and she is saying, I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that if it is true. I shouldn't have done it if it is a lie. Maybe Ingmar gets the last good thing. We have to be careful with each other to confront truth like 40 years or 50 years after is not the way to communicate and give your best to a human being. So the ending there, it doesn't matter. Was it the truth? Was it a lie? Once you have the moment, reach out and hold around each other, because we never know what tomorrow is going to bring us. So I think Ingmar won.